that. Stalking Rebecca part.
This is
one.
The key, and this is the door.
The only door?
We have another door at the other end, but right. This is the door that we go through.
Okay.
As so. And you click that, and that means that people can get in.
Right.
Because if you have it like that, then people will be locked if it shuts.
Do it again. Show me again. Yep. Perfect. Thank you.
This is the kitchen.
This is the worst bit of filming anybody's ever done. Right.
Excellent.
Oh, this is really big.
This is where we have
food.
As soon as we come in the kitchen, we turn the oven on. As so.
Okay.
Because this oven is useless and it takes forever to cook.
Then. Right. All right. Brilliant.
And we also turn the water on here.
Right.
Which is these two things here.
Brilliant. So you just plug both of those things yeah. in and turn them on, yeah?
Yeah.
Excellent.
And now I'm going to go and unload the car. Oh,
I don't need to film you for that, do you? No.
If you can leave the laptops prior to the actual lesson, because there's a party class in there before we go in.
Right.
So just number one.
I'm going to say it.
Oh, I don't want. We'll load all the stuff here from the car, and then we will take it to the hall afterwards.
Ta-da. Oh, Rebecca.
I'm going to set out the tables that we can before the Pilates class.
Yeah.
So it's easier to set up after they've finished. And it's okay. As well.
Okie doke.
So,
can I help?
Sorry?
Can I help?
Yeah.
So, this is the one.
These are the tables.
Yeah.
That should be set out.
And then?
Two tables and one small one at okay. the other end of the hall.
Lovely. Excellent. Again, please.
This is the teen cloth table, so we'll put a black cloth on this table.
Okie doke.
We'll put a red one on this one.
Right.
See if I can buy a red one. Why
a red one?
Because it's not a teen coffee table and it's not a DJ desk.
Okay.
Just to jazz things up a little
bit. I like it. No, that's good.
This requires two people, but we're going to take these tables down to the bottom hall, so that out the way.
Okay. And I'll just show how you've set up chairs and stuff. So.
Here's a photo. We've got a box of lights and cables behind the stage.
Okay.
Which is...
I'm following.
Ta-da! Here. Yeah.
Excellent.
So it's going to take this down. And plonk it here.
Okay.
Our stationery is in this cupboard right here. So we have a Lindy Dad's box.
Right.
With everything you ever need.
Including...
And our very own cutlery.
Including air freshener.
Including that
in cutlery. Excellent.
Okay. In this corner of the bed, we have bins.
Right.
Which we'll be taking one of them up to the... Oh my God, my face is right in that camera there.
All right, sorry.
We'll be taking one of them up to the hall.
Right, okay.
This cupboard has kettles.
Yeah.
Need in there.
Okay. I feel really bad. I'm just filming you when we do all of that.
Sorry. And in this cupboard, we have the jugs for water.
Excellent.
I'm sorry.
Okay. Yeah.
Is that done?
Yeah, are you done?
And this cupboard is where the plates are. I've just set up the tea and coffee table before the Pilates class. To save time. And this is what it should look like.
Yeah.
Extra tea and coffee and cups are underneath here. In the blue bag.
Brilliant.
This is where we have the tea meal. Yay. And it's also the review room, which we'll not use tonight.
What's the review room?
The review room is after the beginner's class. And I'm from Disney in there.
Yeah. Sorry, you can always delete it.
Just put the seats on. Take them in.
developing us. The wrong one. Are you putting the big ones on? There's a change of plan. Lock yourself out.